Cancer refers to a group of diseases where cells grow uncontrollably and spread abnormal cells through the body. There are more than 100 different types of cancer. Most cancers are named for the organ or type of cell in which they start. Cancer is a common disease. In the United States, 1 in 3 women and 1 in 2 men will develop some type of cancer in their lifetime. Some types of cancers are more common in certain racial or ethnic groups than others. Lung, breast, prostate, and colon cancers are the most common cancers. Anyone can get cancer at any age, but the risk goes up as people get older. Cancer begins in your cells when the genetic material, or DNA, is damaged or changed. DNA tells your body how and when to make new cells. Normally, your body forms new cells as you need them, replacing old cells that die or become damaged. When the DNA is damaged or changed, cells might not die when they should, and new cells might form when the body doesn't need them. These extra cells can form a mass called a tumor. Some tumors are cancerous or malignant. Cells from malignant tumors can invade nearby tissues. They can also break away and spread, or metastasize to other parts of the body through the blood and lymph systems.